No, Chinchimitsu, sorry. 3-0. I feel like I'm missing one more match.
Qui va jouer, contre
I feel like I'm missing one more match. I can't remember who the last match was, to be fair.
Donc, toute façon, c'est simple, hein, c'est le top 16 européen. On, ici, on a que la crème de la crème, que les meilleurs. J'ai pas de préférence.
So again, I don't know who the player is that's sitting down.
Elle représente notre pays, donc c'est là, c'est sûr.
I don't know who the, Katarina player is.
J'espère le meilleur pour elle, et ça, ils ont directement choisi leur personnage. On a Katarina contre Dragunov, Yomi à droite.
Oh, Koldov versus Yomi.
Voilà, elle a utilisé un power crush, comme vous avez vu. Okay. Le coup a été absorbé. Et
so can someone give me, tell me where Yomi's from? I don't know where Yomi's from. She's using Katarina. I was surprised. I didn't think I was going to see a Katarina today, to be fair.
Comment ça se prend? Comment se prend des coups? Pas trop prendre l'assurance quand même.
Nice. They're both just, this is a slugfest. I don't know where Matt went. I thought Matt was playing, but I'm not sure. I don't know who, I don't know who Yomi is. I'm unsure of who Koldov is. But I did see that someone was posting his name up on the stream before, so I'm unsure. I think Matt's match has got replaced. I think it's Matt versus Real Menace. I'm not too sure. Because Real Menace is, I think Real Menace is either next or the match after that. I'm more than sure he's next. So I think it might be Matt versus Real Menace. I'm unsure. I don't know. I don't know. That was a steamroll. I'm unsure of who these players are.
Pour notre Jumi, elle représente la France, s'il vous plaît. Il commence. On a un stage spécial.
Alright, so again, I'm only going to commentate on what I can really see, because I don't really, I have no background knowledge on both characters, but I mean, not even both characters. Sorry, I have no background knowledge on both players. So from what I heard, Katarina, you can pretty much just press buttons with her and it's fine.
Dans Tekken 7, dans le même stage, il y a des animations.
Dragunov is really getting to work and then backing off.
Et ça, c'est en exclusivité.
Okay, that's damage. I don't know too much about Katarina though. All I know is that she can really press a lot of buttons. She has a lot of string moves.
Elle a pas bloqué le deuxième coup. Il a profité. Il la chope là directement et l'enchaîne. Karadov, il laisse pas le temps. Il veut sa qualification. Il veut son voyage au Japon.
Now, I wouldn't say the tournament's quite casual. We've had quite a lot of strong players in there. We've had the likes of Tishimon, Devil, Vanix, Starscream, Mitra Storm, Genius. There is a lot of strong players there.
Il laisse même pas le temps. Deux rounds à zéro dans ce deuxième match. Karadov qui est chaud, 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 bouillant.
It's good to see what Katarina could do, because I ain't seen nothing of her. This player is not spacing out at all, though. That's the thing. I'm unsure if she has played, if Yomi has played Tekken before. Karadolf is really going to work. Yeah, this is three rounds again. This is 2-0 to Karadolf. I feel like he is going to win this one. Reason being is because it's looking so one-sided right now. Yomi can bring this back, but I don't see a space in at all. Alright, that's... Oh, there's a stun. Nice. Okay. Nice combo. Okay, no wall hit. All right, so Yomi's playing a lot more. Okay, I was gonna say Yomi's playing a lot more better, but that is one round to Karadolf. So Karadolf is pretty much he's two wins up, should I say? Fergus, the player is qualified from the Paris Games Week. Oh, nice. Okay, so again, Yomi's definitely taking hits. Yomi's taking a lot of the pokes. Oh, wow. Yomi's really getting out poked right now. Okay, so they both fall to the ground. So this is match point for Karadolf. Okay, Karadolf dropped the combo. Nicely done. Okay. Nice. Hey. Wow. Ah! Got caught with that. Fair enough. This could be match. Karadolf takes it 3-0.
Applaudissements pour Yomi qui a représenté la France, s'il vous plaît.